I have seen modifieds on parade. I'd like to thank McClay's Tire and Automotive for sponsoring the IMCA Modifieds throughout the 2018 season. Lights go out, 25 laps is the distance. Rusty Ganella, Jerry Roy Jr. on the front row, Mitch Machado, Jeff Faulkner, row two, Anthony Slaney, Troy Folger, row three, Tony Bernard, Tim Yeager, Chris Tavicki, Justin Yeager, we are green. Turn number four. Heads turn for home. Here we go. Again, a very good start for Jerry Roy. Jeff Faulkner, not so much, as Roy taking the car sideways, goes from first to second to third to fourth to fifth to sixth. Jerry Roy Jr. back pedaling through the field, but now he's now back into the pit. Machado, your leader. Troy Folger, second. Arresting Ganella, third. Slaney, fourth. Faulkner, fifth. Leaving Machado and Arresting Ganella to sort it out amongst themselves up in front. Six laps in. Try it again. Seven laps are in the books. Getting a little sporty between second and third. Folger and Machado ends up with Mitch Machado faced the wrong way towards turn number three. Lights are out. Here comes Troy Folger and Arresting Ganella. Thank you. Rio tearing through the field of the 22M. Is up on the rear end of the 34J, Jeff Falk there.
Back
Ganella fourth, and Ganella gives Rary Roy a shot in the rear end after the checkered flag, and back comes Roy, says, you want to do that? I'm capable of doing that. Congratulations to Tricky Troy Folger, comes out and takes our money one more time, all the way back to his home in Martinez. Troy Folger and the Bowers Motorsports 49 have been doing great work around California for the last 4 or 5 years. And when he shows up here at Petaluma, he's always one of the guys. So wish him nothing but congratulations and good luck from here on out. Ladies and gentlemen, your winner is Troy Folger.
All right, Troy. Congratulations. Always great to see this well-prepared and good-looking race car here in the McClay's Tire and Automotive Modified Division. So, you know, that was a race that looked like the 23 Arista Ganella, you know, one of those, oh, gosh darn Beaver, you know, he had a big lead, and then he just made a little critical error, opened the door for you guys, and a couple of yellow flags there at the end, and in your victory lane.
Yeah, definitely. I can't thank everybody that helps me out enough. It's a tough deal for him. There was a lot of fast cars here tonight, and I'm glad to come here and walk away with a win. Like I said, thanks to everybody for coming out and supporting us, and thanks for all the drivers coming out and supporting this deal, too, because we wouldn't be here without them.
Oftentimes, modifieds, you know, we see them, they get all jacked down and jacked up. It's all to defeat that spec tire. Sometimes that can be, sometimes that can lead to, like, this kind of race, and didn't see that tonight.
Oh, yeah, definitely. You know, you're always rubbing, especially when you got some holes in the track, kind of makes it technical. But track was good. Car was good. I can't thank everybody, so thank you guys.
All right, the winner of the McClay's Tire and Automotive Modified Division tonight, Troy Folger.